I think one important in the whole debate has been missed is the benefit which what the consumer will derive. Even I was talking to the representative of Amul, they said ki we are a skimmed milk product. They are selling at 280 and globally per kg. That's and right. Globally it is available at 150.
Yes.
What is the why the consumer has to lose on this? This is one issue. And the issue of competitiveness of the Indian industry has to be looked into. Their concerns, I think, are well founded, but government has to look at the both end. But ultimately, economic, political and strategic considerations only will decide what step the government takes in the this regional comprehensive economic